Thank you. देखो देखो जी गीत गा रे
and beloved family members, I am deeply honored and humbled to stand before you today, surrounded by the warm and loud of cherished friends and family, as we gather to celebrate the joyous occasion of my dear son Rajiv's marriage. Your presence here fills our heart with immense gratitude and happiness. First and foremost, I would like to extend my heartfelt thanks to each and every one of you for gracing the auspicious event with your presence. Your support and blessings means the world to us, and we are truly touched by your presence on this special day. Allow me to introduce my wonderful family. Besides me is my beloved wife Renuka, whose unwavering love and support have been the cornerstone of our family. Our radiant daughter Radhika. Brings her own unique light to our lives. She is accompanied by her loving husband, Anoop, and their adorable daughter, Anuradha, who add bundles of joy to our family gatherings. And now the star of tonight's festivities, our dear son Rajiv. He has gone to wash his face. You all have to excuse me for that. Whose journey to this beautiful moment has filled us with the pride and joy beyond measure. Alongside him is the lovely Priyanka. She is also busy in dressing up, who is soon to become his wife, embarking on a new chapter of love and togetherness. As we come together to witness the union of two souls and the blending of two families, let us rejoice in the bonds of family, friends, and the enduring power of love. May this day be filled with laughter, joy, and unforgettable memories that we will cherish for a lifetime. Once again, thank you all for being here to share in this momentous occasion. Your love and support means more to us than words can express. Let us all cheer for the soon to be newlyweds and to the beautiful journey that lies ahead. Thank you once again. Thank you for all. Dear friends. Oh, the English I പ്രിയപ്പെട്ട സുഹൃത്തുക്കളെ, ബന്ധുമിത്രാദികളെ, എല്ലാവർക്കും എൻ്റെ വിനീതമായ നമസ്കാരം. ഇന്നത്തെ ഈ ഫംഗ്ഷനിൽ പങ്കെടുക്കാൻ വന്ന എല്ലാവരോടും വളരെയധികം നന്ദിയുണ്ട്. വളരെ അതിൽ കൂടുതൽ സന്തോഷമുണ്ട്. എല്ലാവരും ഒന്നിച്ച് കാണുമ്പോൾ ഒരു എന്താ സ്നേഹത്തിൻ്റെ കൂട്ടായ്മയുടെ രണ്ട് ഫാമിലി തമ്മിലുള്ള ഒരു കണക്ഷൻ്റെ ആദ്യത്തെ സ്റ്റെപ്പായി ഇതിനെ നമുക്ക് കണക്കാക്കാം. എല്ലാവരും ഈ ഫംഗ്ഷൻ മാക്സിമം എൻജോയ് ചെയ്യുക. നല്ല ഭക്ഷണം കഴിച്ച് പിന്നെ ഇവിടെയുള്ള പ്രോഗ്രാം കലാപരിപാടികൾ ആദ്യം തുടക്കം തന്നെ പിന്നെ തിരുവാതിര കളിയാണ്. നാട്ടിൽ സാധാരണ വളരെ വലിയ രീതിയിൽ നടത്തുന്ന ഒരു പ്രോഗ്രാം ഇവിടെ ഒരു ചെറിയ രീതിയിൽ നമ്മൾ അവതരിപ്പിക്കാൻ പോവുകയാണ്. അത് കണ്ട് ആസ്വദിക്കുക. കുട്ടികളുടെ പാട്ടുകൾ, ഡാൻസ് ഇതൊക്കെ കണ്ട് എല്ലാവരും സന്തോഷിച്ച് പിന്നെ നമുക്ക് ഇന്ന് പിരിയാം. നാളത്തെ ഇതിനേക്കാളും വലിയ പ്രോഗ്രാമിന് വേണ്ടി കാത്തിരുന്നുകൊണ്ട് എല്ലാവർക്കും വീണ്ടും നമസ്കാരം, നന്ദി.
May I request Madhu sir to please come on the stage and address. Sorry, Madhu bhai to come.
Good evening all. I feel much privileged to be here to address the elite gathering here. Basically, you know, this is the core of two families. Okay, so rest will come tomorrow. Tomorrow will be a mix of, you know, friends and relatives. But today's function is the integration of two families, and that too the core of families. So I am very happy to be here. We are here basically to celebrate the, you know, union of two people, Rajiv and Priyanka. And you know, this is very important because you know, this is an integration of a kind of, you know, modern values and systems with the conventional one. But we are fortunate to be here representing both the things. Like, you know, we are from the conventional family as well as you know, the modern. We are not behind in terms of the modern systems and values also. So we are very fortunate and basically a link between the two generations. So you know, I am coming from a farmer's family basically. You know, most of my family tree members are present here, excepting two sisters who could not come because of some compelling reasons. So people have come from all over Kerala. Then Bahrain, my brother, younger brother has come from Bahrain. Then Oman, Qatar, and also I'm very happy that, you know, we could gather here as a family function, a kind of, you know, it's a very good big function. Actually, as I said, we are coming from a farmer's family, but our parents have brought up us in such a way that, you know, they understood the importance of education first. Then they educated us, they encouraged us to complete our education as much as possible, and we did that. As a result of that, most of us have come to a proper position. And I joined in 1987 as a gazetted officer and retired as a civil service officer very recently. Okay, last year, 1 year of my life. And I had opportunity to represent India in 14 countries. I mean, I was the auditor for Indian embassies and High Commission office of 14 countries. And various other assignments were also there, like, you know, special assignments, Supreme Court nominee of nominee in the Apex Council of Maharashtra Cricket Association, etc. So I was very fortunate to be in the elite group of the office and the department. For that, I am thankful to my family and my wife. And Priyanka also plays a very important role in that. Basically, she always keeps me abreast of all the technology and And I feel proud about her. After her BTech, she got a corporate job. But she did not want to continue in the corporate job because she wants to serve the society. Okay, so as a result of that, what happened was that, she resigned from the one of the biggest corporate offices and chose to serve the society by joining in some social sector organization. And later, although her background is BTech in electrical engineering, she never touched that later and she went to serve the society. And she completed her post-graduation from Indian School of Development Management. And looking at her caliber and interest, the college in which she studied absorbed her as a consultant, and she is still continuing there. And the most important thing about the going to be couples. We can say that having exchanged the ring, etc., we can say couples, couple, is that, when she introduced Rajiv to us, we were a bit apprehensive initially. After seeing him for the first time, he had won our hearts. Okay, so he's such a wonderful person, which we did not think about that in the past. Okay. More importantly, he has the parents and sisters and sister and brother-in-law and the entire family very loving, caring, and very concerned. So she has one more family. She has added one more family to love and to be loved. I am very happy that I called Rajiv's father Uniyattan because he is 2 years older to me. And we keep contacting each other with the same respect and same consideration. So I feel proud to be associated with the same family. And at this moment, perhaps I don't have much to say, accepting the wishing all the best, prosperity, happiness, and all good things to the couple. And I don't want to take much of time from you because a lot of programs are going to come, so I don't want to spoil that mood. So yeah, I will introduce my wife Rama. She has been a wonderful person, loving, caring, and always supportive. So I feel proud about her. She is working in Central Railway. So without her support, we would not have been the same type of family. And of course, we are a micro family, only one daughter. But my family is a very big family, and same to her also, same like her. But as a husband, wife, and daughter, we are micro family away from Kerala for some time. Of course, we keep in touch with the Kerala family also. So I feel proud to be here. And once again, I am wishing the couple a very wonderful life ahead. Okay, our support will always be there. Thank you very much.
Can we have the ladies for Kai Kutti Kali? Please come and explain. So basically, Kai Kotti Kali is what I saw yesterday was Chechis and Mummy dancing. There was वो दिया होता ना बीच में, and then वो ऐसा कुछ तो music देख के YouTube में dance कर रहे थे बस. Sync नहीं था, but then that was a very beautiful way of showing and presenting a dance in unsynchronized manner. So may I please request the ladies to come over here and have the talent displayed for the people. अच्छा एक मिनट एक मिनट നമ്മൾക്ക് ഒരു ഫോട്ടോഗ്രാഫ് എടുക്കാം ഗ്രൂപ്പ് ഫോട്ടോ അതൊക്കെ ആയിട്ട് നമുക്ക് തുടങ്ങാം ശാലിനി ചേച്ചി
Yeah.
ये डांस को सबने व्हाट्सएप पे डिजिटल मीडियम में लोग ने देख के डांस किया है. सो आई वुड लाइक टू रियली कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट ऑल दी परफॉर्मर्स फॉर द सेम. एंड दिस रियली शोज दैट नॉट इवन दी करंट जनरेशन बट आर सीनियर्स एंड एंसेस्टर्स आल्सो आर वेरी टेक सेवी इन दैट मैटर ऑफ फैक्ट एंड दे हैव ब्यूटिफुली परफॉर्म दिस डांस. एंड देर इज वन The best prize for one of the ladies is a watch.
Best prize.
So who wants to claim this watch, please come. Now before we start with the entertainment section of the evening, we'd like to invite Mr. Jain and he will start with a beautiful Ganesha Sloka.
Namami Vigneshwara Pada Pangajam स्मरामि तुम्बिमुखेश्वरं गणनायकं करोमि कल्याण गुरुपूजनं सदा नमस्ते कुरु प्रसीद प्रसादं भजेहं नमस्ते कुरु प्रसीद प्रसादं भजेहं नमस्ते गुरु प्रसीद प्रसादं भजे हम.
मैं तो बादलों से दूर जाऊंगी, मैं तो अपना ही सुर पाऊंगी, है जो क्रेजी क्रेजी सपने मेरे सारे चुन के मैं बोले आऊंगी. हम
Can we hear a round of applause for her? We have a very cute little star.
Uttara.
Dance.
Jhumka.
Jhumka. Is the track ready?
बीच बाजारी जब हुस्न दिखाने जाएगी होश उड़ाने वाली शोख नजर के जो पेच लड़ाने जाएगी राय बरेली में तू बीच बाजारी जब हुस्न दिखाने जाएगी होश उड़ाने वाली शोख नजर के जो पेच लड़ाने जाएगी अरे बहन कितना जेवर कहना तेज हवा से बच के रहना गिर जाए तो फिर मैं कहना झुमका गिरा ले
What chunga? What chunga? What chunga? Hi, hi, hi. What chunga?
कसम से उतना फेंक है तू पड़ गया क्यों गले तुम छल की तरह हरे चिपक के सल्लू टेप जैसा लगा हुआ है चेप जैसा ना किसी काम का नहीं ठंडक की तरह बस ढूंढ रहा है मौका खुल के मारेगा चाका बाई चांस किसी लड़की का जहां झुमका गिरा ले
इतना प्यार से देख रहे देखो वहां से उम्मीद लाके देख रहे हैं अरे वो बोल रहा है कुछ तो दिखा लो यार कुछ तो अरे अरे क्या चल चल कम अरे टाइम नहीं है हमारे पास जल्दी जल्दी खाना खाने का यार तुम लोग क्या कर रहे हो चलो प्लीज कम एंड परफॉर्म वरना मैं सब खींच के लेके जाऊंगा यहाँ पे ठीक है यू गाइस प्लीज बी रेडी अबू भाई फ्रॉम दुबई अच्छा प्राइस भी है वैसे
ओके देयर आर स्पेशल प्राइजेस टू बी वन स्पॉन्सर्ड बाय मधु भाई एंड उन्नी भाई ओके स्पेशल प्राइजेस टू बी वन नाइट फ्री ओके वी विल डिसाइड वेयर ओके इट्स वन नाइट फ्री ओके एनीबडी एल्स हू वांट्स टू कम एंड परफॉर्म एनीथिंग इट कैन बी जोक ऑल्सो somebody वॉन्टेड टू कम here, आई डोंट नो who. Shalu is gone. Oh, you want to come? Okay, come. Huh? Okay, look, come. Okay, the Kai Koti Kali group. Okay, so there are some members in the group who wants to come and perform. A big round of applause to these ladies. I think it was wonderful. Okay, the way they performed, mind-blowing. Nadan part. Okay, Nadan part. Anybody can translate the Nadan part? I'll give a special prize, okay? Nadan Patil. Who can translate that? It's called country song, okay? You go to a country bar and country song.
Folk song, away.
पुल्ली मान मेरी वल्ली पेन्नीने कंद नेरत कल्ल कन्नोली काटी वेलवन वल्ली नेरेके पुल्ली मान मेरी वल्ली पेन्नीने कंद नेरत कल्ल कन्नोली काटी वेलवन वल्ली नेरेके कन्नी पेन गोड़ी निन्ने कानुं बोलुल्लं तुल्ली दुन्ने निन्ने केट्टुवानें मनसिल मोहं तोनुन्ने पुल्ली मन्मिली पेन्नीने कंड नरते कल्ल कन्नोली काटी वेलवन वल्ली नरेके अय्यड मलवेड निन्नुडे मोहं कोल्लालो എന്നെ കേട്ടുവ നിൻ മനസ്സിൽ പൂതിയുണ്ടോടാ പുള്ളി മന്മിഴി വള്ളി പെണ്ണിനെ കണ്ട നേരത്തെ കള്ള കണ്ണോടി കാട്ടി വേല വള്ളി നേരക്കെ കാട്ടുരാജന്റെ പുത്രി ഞാൻ എന്നോർക്കണം വേടാ കാട്ടിലെ മലവേട നിന്നൂടെ പൂതിയ ഗാനോ കണ്ട നേരത്തെ കള്ള കണ്ണൊളി കാട്ടി വേല വള്ളി നേരക്കെ കാട്ടുരാജന്റെ പുത്രിയാണേലും കാട്ടു പെണ്ണല്ലേ കൂട്ടിരിക്കുവൻ തോഴിയായി നീ കൂടെ പോരാമോ വള്ളി മാൻവിളി വള്ളി പെണ്ണിനെ കണ്ട നേരത്തെ കള്ള കണ്ണൊളി കാട്ടി വേല വള്ളി നേരക്കെ വേട നിന്നുടെ തോഴിയായാൽ താതൻ കോപിക്കും താതൻ കോപത്താൽ വെന്തരിയാൻ ആശയുണ്ടോടാ പുള്ളി മങ്കിളി വള്ളി പെണ്ണിനെ കണ്ട നേരത്തെ കള്ള കണ്ണൊളി പാട്ടി വേല വള്ളി നേരക്കെ മാല വെക്കുവാൻ വേല വെക്കുന്ന വേട നീ പോടാ വേല കാട്ടിയാൽ വേട നിന്നുടെ കാലൊടിച്ചിടും പുള്ളി മാൻമിഴി വള്ളി പെണ്ണിനെ കണ്ട നേരത്ത് കള്ള കണ്ണൊളി കാട്ടിവേ വള്ളി നേരക്ക് എന്തിനിത്തരം ചിന്തകൾ നിനക്കന്തരംഗത്തിൽ ശംഭുപുത്രന സ്കന്ദൻ ഞാൻ നീ അറിയണം പുള്ളി മന്മിളി വള്ളി പെണ്ണിനെ കണ്ട നേരത്തെ കള്ള കണ്ണൊളി കാട്ടി വേടൻ വള്ളി നേരക്കെ ഏഴര സുകുമാരനിൽ കനി വേഗണം കുമര കാണികൾക്കകമായിടൻ കളിയാടണം ദേവാ പുള്ളി മന്മിളി വള്ളി പെണ്ണിനെ കണ്ട നേരത്തെ കള്ള കണ്ണൊളി കാട്ടി വേടൻ വള്ളി നേരക്കെ പുള്ളി മന്മിഴി വള്ളി പെണ്ണിനെ കണ്ട നേരത്തെ കള്ള കണ്ണൊളി കാട്ടി വേടൻ വള്ളി നേരക്കെ പുള്ളി മന്മിഴി വള്ളി പെണ്ണിനെ കണ്ട നേരത്തെ കള്ള കണ്ണൊളി കാട്ടി വേടൻ വള്ളി നേരക്കെ
Huge round of applause for the sister from another mother. अरे आवाज नहीं आ रहा है यार क्या ये खाना 8:30 बजे लग जाएगा the buffet is going to open by 8:30 if anyone is hungry or have to take pills for your medications please 8:30 the buffet will be open so we have 5 more minutes and over to the beautiful girl
hi everyone So this is something I was very excited to do, to come and speak here because everyone who has come here has made such a big commitment. A lot of you have gone through health problems, a lot of you have work commitments, everything you've left and come, like you've come here to celebrate us. So like a bit of nervousness was there, but I think that went away when I saw all your smiles and my future husband who is sitting here. So yeah, the future part is it's very near now. So, So I want to really express my gratitude to every family member and friend who has actually made it here. And a very special mention to my grandmother, Omane Amma, who's sitting on the couch on the front row, because she literally fought for her life to actually be here. And I think it's one of the most emotional moments for me. And thank you so much. And she is a big part of like who I am today. And coming to the other biggest part of my life is I'm gifted with two very, very dedicated parents. My dad, who is an ex-INDS officer, who built everything from scratch, and he taught me everything I need to know. And we've had our ups and downs, but I think we're best friends now. And he's someone I look up to so much. Like, it's undeniably he's my role model. And so is my mother. I think everyone who knows her knows that she's beautiful inside out. And she's someone who, I mean, she spent 35 years working for Indian Railways and 29 years in raising me. But I think she never once complained in those many years. So she's someone who's, that's why I said, like, she's kind, she's humble. She's everything I could ask for. So I'm very grateful to both of you. I don't know how I can do this without crying, but I'll try. and also to Achan and Amma, because ever since Rajiv introduced me to them, they have been very accepting of me. And the entire family has kind of adopted me from the beginning. And so that's something that I'm very grateful for. So I think we are who we are because of the four of them. So it's something that I want to express my gratitude for. And and finally, future husband Rajiv, I come to you. Very grateful for who you are. So a lot of people asked me, like, you know, how did you know he was the one? And I knew in multiple instances that he was the one, but I think one instance stands out to me very prominently is that I think 1 week into talking, I was in Delhi for my post-graduation and he was in Mumbai. And he called one day, and I am generally very call averse. I can't do phone calls. But he called, and that day I was like, yeah, let's do this. I'm going to talk to him. Best decision of my life. I spoke to him for 4 hours. And the thing is that it was Delhi. And it was 1 degree outside. It's like bone-chilling cold. And I have forgotten to turn on my heater and forgot to put my socks on. And I was freezing. So I didn't even realize that I was talking to him for so long, and I was like really freezing out there. And after some time, after I think many hours into the conversation, he's like, I think I walked 10,000 steps. Because he walks and talks. You do that. And so he looks at his Apple Watch and he's like, ha, maine 10,000 steps kiye. So both of us, I think, got so lost in the conversation. And we cut the call, and after some time, I couldn't stop thinking about this. And I felt so seen and heard, which was very rare, I think. I've never felt that way. And it started raining. Now, I have some people who were with me. And in Jan, very randomly, it started raining. It's not supposed to. And I got very emotional about it. I was like, oh, this is romantic. Barish ho rahi hai, you know? So I messaged him. I was like, this is nice. Like, this feels very nice. So yeah, I think that's the first time my gut told me that, like, I am going to fall in love with this person. And I am glad I took that leap of faith with you. I know you did too. And so right after that, I think multiple things unfolded, and he actually flew down to Delhi to ask me out, and we have been together ever since. And something I look back to and feel very, very grateful about. And he is like a mirror to me, where I feel like I see a better version of myself. and he's witty, he's funny, he's everything. I think anyone who knows him will agree with this, that he's also a hit among every age group. Like, he can charm a 5-year-old to an 80-year-old the same. And one example of that is how he charmed my parents. I'm going to share an example that my mom is not going to like, but I will take the risk. So one day I was standing in the kitchen and she had to call out to me. And she said, Kanu, can you pass me that? And Kanu is his nickname. So she called me Kanu and forgot my name. And I was like, wow, I've lost my single child status immediately. And I was so jealous. I was like, wow, 20% of me was like thoda jealous. But then 80% of me was like, that means that they have really accepted him as their child. And that really made me very happy. And I think they are sitting here and smiling. They know what they did. But that was something that really changed a lot. Yeah, I mean, that's one instance I wanted to share. So I won't take too much time. There's a small letter I had written for you. So I wanted to read it out, if you're okay with that. Okay. Years ago, I read a love letter Franz Kafka wrote to Milena Jesenka, in which he said, I'm tired, can't think of anything, and want only to lay my face in your lap. Feel your hand on my head and remain like that through all eternity. I miss you deeply, unfathomably, senselessly, terribly. I scribbled this over a piece of paper and carried it in my pocket diary for years, dreaming I would one day feel this kind of feverish longing for somebody. I read poetry, I secretly gazed at the stars, hoping someone somewhere is doing the same, waiting to be discovered. I dreamt about the perfect love story for years. What I have with you, Kanu, is that dream come true. You are the man of my dreams. If I knew I was waiting for a love like ours, I would do it all over again. You brought so much into my life, more than I could ask for. A loving family who accepted me as one of their own. Siblings, a wonderful set of friends. Where are you guys? A wonderful set of friends who actually quickly came onto my side, by the way. They left your side very immediately. And I didn't have to even bribe them. So, and our most precious pet, our pet cat, Neelu, who's at home right now. She's probably taking the best nap of her life. I'm a bit envious of that. Continuing the letter. I've had countless epiphanies about our love as the relationship blossomed. One of the profound realizations has been that true love perseveres. It is friendship, it is touch, it is to truly rest, it is to be seen and understood. It quiets fear, it blunts pain, it breaks like glass and holds like a promise. A promise to show up, a promise to be better. It lies in the depths of countless apologies and sincere gratitude. It breaks you down and builds you up. It rests between quiet moments and grand gestures. It is a rush. It is also patience. Thank you for showing me what true love is. My dream is to keep exploring its depths as we grow old and wrinkly together. Your heart is the safest place in the world, and marriage for me is entering this safe space and staying there forever. I love you.
I was actually back in that memories once. One of the files unlocked from my unsaved or saved rather. I forgot whose performance is next. I'm so sorry. Saleh Sahab. Aiyye.
I don't know how I'm going to follow that. Oh, this was not fair at all. You're one of those people, no? Maine kuch padha hi nahi, and then you go on and get full marks, yeah. I've not prepared anything. I don't have notes. I'm just going to wing it, guys. this is how it goes. So, how are you guys? I know it was a bit chaotic in the beginning, but we all mean well. Everybody tried really hard to get this all together, well and good. So right as we begin, I just wanted to start with, I guess the theme here is gratitude. So I'll start with gratitude itself. I feel like gratitude grounds human beings, and when you're grounded like that, when you feel gratitude, what you're realizing is that you are not entirely yourself, or you are not a full human being, but an extension of all those people that have helped you. You have thousands of hands behind your back, holding you up, pushing you forward. So before this Mangala Karmam of tomorrow, our marriage that is, I just wanted to say a few words of gratitude to some very key people who have been very important in our lives. If you see me standing here on this stage all by myself, I would like to say that it's a bit of a warped perspective. If I'm standing here by myself, what you are actually seeing is me standing on top of two titans. Those titans are my mom and dad. These two people, every parent on some level of or another, because they're humans and individuals, embellishes how much they have done. But in their case, really sincerely, they have gone through so much personal sacrifice, so much pain, so much love, so much care. As I'm growing older as an adult, I know how much difficult it must have been, how difficult it must have been to actually do that. As you realize, as you get those things, as those difficult decisions come to you to make, that's when you realize how difficult it must have been. So I feel a lot of gratitude towards Amma and Achin today. Next is my sister, who shared the same pains as me. Now my sister, my Jiju, and now Fufi also, who's a new human being in her own right, forming her own thoughts, own opinions. These are the people I can turn to at any point of time. They're always in my corner, always. Nothing doing. Even if I'm fighting with my parents, I go to them running. They're in my corner. So, yeah. Other than that, my newfound parents, Amma and Achin, they have been so incredibly warm. I was so scared the first day when Amma was telling Dad that I went on a trek where there was no cell service so I could escape the wrath of an INDAS officer. But from the very first day, they have just accepted me as their own. The warmth and love that they have given me is just, I can't even put it into words. Now, as you heard the story, I am in the running for their favorite child. I'll get the crown in a couple of years. I'll give you guys updates. Now, I'd be remiss if I did not mention the other people who have helped us set this whole thing up. Firstly, Babuji Maman, the amount of work this man has put in for this entire event. My entire family in Mumbai, I don't know where he is. He's probably still running around somewhere. my entire family in Mumbai, Shalu Chechi, Arun Jet, and people are hosting, everyone, like Hariyappan, Umammai, all of these people in Mumbai, I might not be able to take names, but everyone, they have put in so much effort in making these events successful, to make sure, and wanting nothing in return for it. And lastly, my wonderful friends. They keep on giving. They're a gift that keep on giving. Want nothing from me. Still keep on giving. I can't even begin. Even today what I asked of them, they have just fulfilled without even asking a single question in return. So yeah, I guess that was my gratitude part. I guess abhi to award banta hai. this is the kind of award speech that you give, right? So best groom award someone. So I think about last year when I went down on one knee and I asked Ammo to marry me, I told you that there will be, when we are getting married, it'll be chaotic. There's a lot of rituals, a lot of people. We have to make sure everyone is happy. But in those moments, we'll find or we will carve out like small places or small moments in which we'll celebrate the two of us. This is one of those moments. So I'd like to give you guys a small sort of brief history about how I got to know her, what I saw in her, etc., etc. So I distinctly remember my first conversation with Pri. Not only the first, actually, subsequent conversations also. And this was even before I met her. And in these chat conversations, these feverish conversations where you don't even want to keep your phone down, where the chat bubbles are just keeping on popping up, in every exchange, I realized she's just making me laugh. Every single exchange. Usually, it's the guy who makes the girl laugh. Talk about breaking gender stereotypes. Prime example here. No need for me to woo her. She was wooing me all over. I was completely floored. I remember thinking, oh my God, what a witty person. Like, period. That is what my first impression of her was. And even after that, when we were having phone call conversations, like she said, the 4-hour call, that was, I think, one of the smaller calls that we've had. I would find excuses after excuses to put aside personal commitments to keep on talking to her. Every call, I would think about, oh, yeah, I want to discuss one more thing with her. I want her opinion on one last thing. Yeah. These were the kind of things that kept popping in my head. In hindsight, I think that it was probably because I was instantly attracted, or I was instantly falling for the contents of her character. I was instantly falling for who she was, or who she is, rather. It still keeps on going. Yeah. I think an example for that is Abu somewhere here. Yeah, Abu's there. One of my closest friends. Yeah. the third week or the fourth week or something, I told him right then and there that when he was in my home in Warsaw, I told him that I think I'm going to marry this girl. she's just incredible. It's coming true. Now, as we progressed, I have had the wonderful opportunity, thanks to you, to experience so many great things. Going to Delhi, and not everybody has this opportunity to experience a new city while falling in love. There is no experience like that. As we went to a city that is storied in history, that is like such like rooted in history, we walked hand in hand in parks built in the 1600s, going on random museum dates. going like attacking sushi restaurants, finding the best sushi ever. So many memories that I cannot even unwrap at this point. All thanks to this thing that we have built together. Despite all of that, what really struck with me is that last year I had a pretty traumatic eye injury from which I didn't think that I would like recover fully. I didn't know what would be the status of my eyesight at that point. Not once did this woman sitting here ask me or question where this would go, what this means for us, anything. She just sat right by my side, holding my hand, taking care of me. And it has her support, her reassurance. All of that has anchored such a positive change in me already. We are such different people, and that is why we are so compatible, right? Where I am a bit risk taking, she's calculative. Where I am adventurous, she's wise. Where I am a bit reserved, you are bold. Where I am weak, you are strong. Where you tend to be weak, I tend to be strong, right? That is why I feel we fit so well together. And above all of that, beyond all of that, even when we are at loggerheads at each other, we really value what we have. So when people ask me, how did you know that she was the one? I feel like I try to evade the question really, because I feel like it's like asking a man who won the lottery to explain or give tips on how to make money. I just don't have any tips, guys. Find a really beautiful woman, like make sure that she makes you laugh, make sure that she's kind, caring and supportive, you know, make sure that you can have endless conversations with her. I don't know, the list keeps going on, you know. Find any one of her and you're one of those things and you're good, I guess, right? Now, saying all of these things, I know a lot of people might think that, okay, this is a young love kind of situation. I know. Yeah, ye sab starting mein hota hai, you know. Like, this will pass, you know, later on, 5-10 years later. 5-10 years later, ye sab nahi hota hai, aise sab nahi hota hai. Understandable, you know. Now it's a passionate sort of love, and we understand that this might go into a relaxed kind of coexisting together, being supportive kind of love. That is what might be in store for us, and that will be beautiful too. But what is important, I feel, is to remember that just because something is relatively brief doesn't mean it doesn't have meaning or it's not important. Anything has meaning because we ascribe meaning to it, right? So a very good example is, let's say, a firefly lives a very short lifespan. Its light is something we all seek. Brahma Kamal, for example, blooms very rarely and in the night. People flock for its fragrance. And its fragrance, once you experience it, lasts in your memory for a lifetime. So this love is like that fragrance for us. So yeah, that's what I do. Thank you. I hope you guys enjoy. The food must be open. Sorry to keep you guys waiting. Who's next? Ready? We've got a great line of performances. A lot of our friends, everyone, thoda sa late ho gaya, but everyone has put in a lot of effort. They've practiced a lot. So please enjoy yourselves. You know. Yeah. Thank you, everyone.
Acha, listen, guys. So this is the song. What song? Some song by the beautiful ladies. And apparently, we both are a part of it. We don't know what it is. It's a surprise element, so don't be surprised when we are surprised. Theek hai? So let's go for it.
Tingale, puttingale, ini oli kannir erude. Ival kuruvan kizhakkudiche.
Levan paadum, nee paadupidum.
Sitare ना उसका अफरी दावत में जैसे वो शाही टुकड़ा उसके जैसी ना कोई नाजनी शाही जोड़ा पहन के आई जो बन बन के वही तो मेरी स्वीट हार्ट है शर्माई से बगल में जो बैठी है दुल्हन के वही तो मेरी स्वीट हार्ट है शाही जोड़ा पहन के आई जो बन बन के वही तो मेरी स्वीट हार्ट है शर्माई से बगल में जो बैठी है दुल्हन के वही तो मेरी स्वीट हार्ट
Tanu and Pri on the stage. Just solo, solo, so sorry. Thank you.
और कोई बाकी है? अच्छा आप कब करोगे?
I feel and Dr. Babu, coming from Palakkad. ചെറിയൊരു പാട്ട് വൈകിക്കുന്നില്ല. ഹലോ ഹലോ ഹലോ
काश के हम होश में अब आने न पाए, ऐ काश के हम होश में अब आने न पाए, बस नगमे तेरे प्यार के गाते ही जाए, ऐ काश के हम होश में अब आने न पाए, ऐ काश के हम होश में अब आने न पाए, बस नगमे तेरे प्यार के गाते ही जाए. महकती ये जुल्फों की शाम, हंसते खनकते ये होठों के जाम, खिलती महकती ये जुल्फों की शाम, हंसते खनकते ये होठों के जाम, नाजुम के साथ गाए, बस नगमे तेरे प्यार के गाते ही जाए, ऐ काश के हम होश में अब आने न पाए, नगमे तेरे प्यार के गाते ही जाए, ऐ काश के हम होश में अब आने न पाए. अगर तुम हमारे सनम, हम तो सितारों पे रखते कदम, ओ बस अगर तुम हमारे सनम, हम तो सितारों पे रखते कदम, आजूम के साथ जाए, बस नगमे तेरे प्यार के गाते ही जाए, ऐ काश के हम होश में अब आने न पाए, ऐ काश के हम होश में अब आने न पाए, बस नगमे तेरे प्यार के गाते ही जाए, ऐ काश के हम होश में अब आने न पाए, ऐ काश के हम होश में अब आने न पाए.
Thank you. And Rajiv and Priyanka, have a wonderful day ahead. Thank you.
Singer, so I need a prop. Bad singers need props apparently. These songs that I'm going to play are quite important to the two of us. Important because, like I said, we used to travel and meet each other quite a bit. So this like first song is by Frank Sinatra. I think it'll be quite self-explanatory. Okay. So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. 'Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when this one I won't screw up. There's so many times I've let you down. There's so many times I've fooled around. I'll tell you now that they didn't mean nothing. Every place I go, I'll think of you. Every song I sing, I'll sing for you. When I come back, I'll bring your wedding ring. So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. Because I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. Oh, I hate to go. Yeah, I have a really bad memory, guys. Badam. Yeah. I'll quickly move on to the next song. Yes.
दिल अभी भरा नहीं, अभी ना जाओ छोड़ कर के दिल अभी भरा नहीं अभी ना जाओ छोड़ कर के दिल अभी भरा नहीं अभी ना जाओ छोड़ कर के दिल अभी भरा नहीं अभी अभी तो आई हो अभी अभी तो अभी अभी तो आई हो अभी अभी तो अभी अभी तो आई हो बहार बन के छाई हो हवा जरा महक तो ले नजर जरा बहक तो ले ये शाम ढल तो ले जरा ये शाम ढल तो ले जरा ये दिल संभल तो ले जरा मैं थोड़ी देर जी तो लूं नशे के घूंट पी तो लूं नशे के घूंट पी तो लूं अभी तो कुछ कहा नहीं अभी तो कुछ सुना नहीं अभी ना जाओ छोड़ कर के दिल अभी भरा नहीं अभी ना जाओ छोड़ कर के दिल अभी बरा नहीं पुराना मानो बात का ये प्यार है गिला नहीं अभी ना जाओ छोड़ कर के दिल अभी
So the story behind the song is that whenever we used to meet, singing this would make her linger a bit longer. Very cute. So, yeah, this last song is something that I have written. I write and compose also. So the songs that I write are the ones I'm most prone to forget. So please. Forgive me. Please forgive me, guys. Naam Mungur Jam edukkan. So, yeah. So, like, just for some context, why this is important is that, as you guys heard, like, some of the tunes that I generally write are a bit, like, most of the tunes I write are a bit melancholic. These are the kind of tunes I write, melancholic stuff. For the first time, this woman comes into my life, and then I start writing upbeat tunes. So you'll hear it.
Upon my face and I can't move. Every time you touch me, sparks fly out and my heart skips a beat for you. I go out in the night and I look at the sky and I see stars aligning for us like it's a dream. I pinch myself and still see flowers in bloom and I hear music in every step and I dance to the tune. So hold my hands and look me in my eyes. Let time halt around us, let the world stop around us and let's fall slowly in love. Every time you speak, Kali, my legs get weak. Can feel the earth move beneath my feet. Every time you laugh and show your carefree half, I melt oh so visibly. I wake up these days to birds singing the beauty of life. I then see butterflies just flutter in the sun. I close my eyes and see you turn up the corners of your mouth to slowly form that tender, beautiful grin. So hold my hands and look me in my eyes. Let time halt around us, let the world stop around us, and let's fall slowly in love. I hold you, a weight gets lifted off me and life begins anew. Every time you kiss me, my mind goes blank and I just lose myself in you. I lie awake in bed and miss your sweet arms around me. Your gentle hand in mine makes me complete. I miss your... I dream about your doe eyes and all that depth behind them, pulling me in until I drown again. So hold my hands and look me in my eyes. The time halt around us, let the world stop around us, and let's fall slowly in. Thank you, thank you. Please enjoy the celebrations, guys.
It's a duet song, but no companion. So I'm singing that.
Mm-hmm. Pani Mavi Pani
Money.
உன் வீட்டு சௌக்கியமா நான் இங்கு சௌக்கியமே உன்னை எண்ணி பார்க்கையில் கவிதை கொட்டுது அதை எழுத நினைக்கையில் வார்த்தை முட்டுது ஓஹோ கண்மணி அன்போடு காதலன் நான் எழுதும் கடிதமே பொன்மணி உன் வீட்டில் சௌக்கியமா நான் இங்கு சௌக்கியமே லாலலா.
कोई नगमा कही गूंजा कहा दिल ने ये तू आई कही चटकी कली कोई मैं ये समझा तू शर्माई कही खुशबू कोई बिखरी लगाए जुल्फ लहराई लिखे जो खत तुझे वो तेरी याद में हजारों रंग के नजारे बन गए सवेरा जब हुआ तो फूल बन गए जो रात आई तो सितारे बन गए लिखे जो खत तुझे मेरा ख्वाब मेरे ख्यालों की रानी
अरे किधर
किसी दिन बनेगी हमारी कहानी
अरे अरे बस नहीं एक लाइन एक लाइन
ए मेरी बेखुदी ये कसम
मैंने गा दी
अच्छा अच्छा दो दोनों साथ में गाएंगे कौन सा गाना अच्छा वो कौन सा था विच सॉन्ग वाज इट
छू कर मेरे मन को किया तूने क्या इशारा
चल झूठ
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way the things have been. Oh, ooh, the way the things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I could be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, ooh. I was broken from my young age, taking my soak into the masses. Read my poems for the few that look at me, took at me, shook at me, feeling my singing a heartache from the pain. Taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the veins in the beauty through the pain. You made me a, you made me a believer, believer. Pain, you break me down, you build me a believer, believer. Choking in the crowd, with my rain up in the cloud, falling like ashes to the ground, hoping my feelings they would drown. But I never did, ever did, having a flow in the eating, when nearly the daily broke and it rained down like pain. You made me a, you made me a believer, believer. Pain, you break me down, you build me a believer, believer.
Hey, 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 rang pure di rang rangili ladki cha
dulhan pradhan ki dulhan mere pradhan ki dulhan pradhan ki dulhan pradhan ki dulhan Matrimonial si aankhe sabko ab taake jaake matrimonial si aankhe dhoonde re chehre baake matrimonial si aankhe sabko ab taake jaake matrimonial si aankhe dhoonde re chehre baake sundar ho aur sushila rang chandi sa chamkila degree bhi ho fashion bhi jaane ओ सीता जैसी नारी और जाने दुनियादारी पिया को सब कुछ ही वो माने दिल से दिल्ली हो वो धड़कन से हो लंदन ढूंढू मेरे ब्रदर की दुल्हन दिल से दिल्ली हो वो धड़कन से हो लंदन ढूंढू मेरे ब्रदर की दुल्हन
பச்சக்கறி வழியுள்ள கூட கண்ணால கெட்டுண்டல்லோ அது நின்னே பூட்டானோ தூட்ட கம்மாங்கல்யம் தந்து நாளேனா பின்னே ஜீவிதம் துந்த நாளேனா துடக்கம்மாங்கல்யம் தந்து நாளேனா பின்னே ஜீவிதம் துந்த நாளேனா துடக்கம்மாங்கல்யம்
मुंडा थोड़ा ऑफ बीट है पर कुड़िया दे नाल बहुत स्वीट है
मुंडा थोड़ा ऑफ बीट है पर कुड़िया दे नाल बहुत स्वीट है
ढूंगी सा ये बड़ा डीट है वायरल हो गया ये ट्वीट
पर फूल वूल करने में कूल तू बड़ी तेज कटारी है शगन तेरी की लगन तेरी की हमने गंत तैयारी है
नच देने सारे
झूमर धमके तेरे कानों वाली चमके है रे
माही रे
तेरे हाथों कंगना खनके तेरे पैरों पायल छनके है रे
माही रे
नैनों से बोले रब्बा रब्बा में डोले रब्बा रब्बा अमृत ढोले रब्बा रब्बा तू सोनी है
जिंदे माही रे
सोनी
Sorry,
that's the way, Mahi Vek.
मैं डालू दालू पे भंगड़ा तू भी गिद्दा वाले चल रंग जमा दे हमके बने सभी मत वाले सॉलिड मस्ती छाई हेलो हेलो तू मुझे घूमने लगाई येलो येलो कंट्रोल करो मेरे भाई सपना दे जा रे दिया के उड़ते फाकिरे अखियों में आ जा सातिरे रारी रारम ओ रारी रम रारी रारम ओ रारी रम सुरुमई अखियों में नन्ना मुन्ना एक सपना दे जा रही सच्चा कोई सपना दे जा मुझको कोई अपना दे जा अनजाना सा मगर कुछ पहचाना सा हल्का फुल्का शबनमी रेशम से भी रेशमी सुरमई आँखियों में नन्ना मुन्ना एक सपना दे जा रे दिया के उड़ते फाकिरे आँखियों में आ जा सातिरे रारी रारम ओ रारी रम रारी रारम ओ रारी रम
के रथ पर जाने वाले नींद करस बरसाने वाले इतना कर दे कि मेरी आंखें भर दे आंखों में बसता रहे सपना ये हंसता रहे सुरमई आँखियों में नन्ना मुन्ना एक सपना रे जा रे हिंदी आँखी उड़ते पाकी रे आँखियों में आ जा साथी रे रारी रारम ओ रारी रम रारी रारम ओ रारी रम रारी रारम ओ रारी रम रारी ओ रारी रम
थैंक यू सायराम
प्लीज बी सीटेड फॉर एन एक्सट्रावेगेंट परफॉर्मेंस मेरी बहू सिस्टर फ्रॉम अनदर मदर
प्ले
सारे संसार का प्यार मैंने तुझी में पाया तू मिले दिल खिले और जीने को क्या चाहिए ना हो तू उदास तेरे पास पास दोनों मैं रहूंगा जिंदगी भर ना हो तू उदास तेरे पास पास मैं रहूंगा जिंदगी भर सारे संसार का प्यार मैंने तुझी में पाया तू मिले दिल खिले और जीने को क्या चाहिए बस
कभी मुझ में कही बाकी थोड़ी सी है जिंदगी जगी धड़कन नहीं जाना जिंदा हूँ मैं तो अभी
इसके आगे क्या है हाँ आ जा 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 जा
ये लम्हा कहा था मेरा
मर जाओ या जी लो जरा या चूम लो या दो लो जरा मर जाओ या जी लो जरा
तू होगा जरा पागल तूने मुझको है चुना तू होगा जरा पागल तूने मुझको है चुना कैसे तू दिन सा है
अरे गाना यार
मैं रात आना दोनों मिल जाए शामों की तरह
तभी तू गाए कौन मस्त मस्त वाला गाए मैंने
ओ तेरे शीतल मिला मछली ओ तड़प रही जब देखो तो नारी लाल मिली अखिया जब देखो तो नारी लाल मिली अखिया मैं नहीं डरता
Take me
हेलो हेलो हाय 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 एवरीवन थैंक यू ऑल फॉर कमिंग आई वाज जस्ट क्लोजिंग द इवेंट आउट थैंक्स टू एवरीवन हु परफॉर्मड टुडे प्लीज मेक श्योर टू गो हैव डिनर थैंक यू फॉर सेलिब्रेटिंग विद अस इट हैज बीन वंडरफुल Final performance was fantastic. Thanks for closing it out. I guess that's how we were supposed to dance. Oh, the power couple, obviously. So please make sure to have dinner. I guess we'll both be having dinner now. Anybody we forgot to meet or we couldn't meet, please meet us out there in the dinner hall. Thank you.
नजर ने क्या कर दिया मुझसे ही मुझको जुदा कर दिया तेरी नजर ने क्या कर दिया मुझसे ही मुझको जुदा कर दिया मैं रहता हूँ तेरे पास कहीं अब मुझको मेरा एहसास नहीं दिल कहता है कसम से कि थोड़ा थोड़ा प्यार हुआ तुमसे कि थोड़ा इकरार हुआ